every age. Wouldn't you like to see something strange?
Come with us and you will see. This our town of...
Hey guys, my name's Solar Bunny, and this is my first video in my new channel, because I just started back up after rebooting my channel that used to be called It's Maddie QLMXS, and today we'll be playing Type or Die. I'm not good because I'm not smart. I'm not that good at this type of stuff because I'm very bad at using big words. And I'm not saying that because, like, I'm not 6 years old. I'm gonna try to at least... Let's do easy. Actually, no, let's do medium. Because I'm smart enough. Normal mode has been selected. Let's hope I don't die. Rock. I think that's a music. Yeah, that's a music genre. No. Please, I'm gonna copy this person if I can't get it. Hurry up, dude. Say something. What did they put? No, I can't see it. Zeus. What? Zeus. I put Zeus. Bulldog. I love bulldogs. I like pugs, actually. I like every dog. Not chihuahuas. I don't like chihuahuas because I got bit by one, like, 2 or 1 month ago, I can't remember. Because I was bothering this chihuahua. And, like, I pulled its tail. And it bit me. Let's go to McDonald's. Because I don't really like McDonald's like that. I like Sonic. I like Burger King. And I guess I like Wendy's. Or Taco Bell. Even though that's kind of not, like, a restaurant. None of those are restaurants. He copied me. But yeah, like this thumbnail said, who is Solar Bunny? I'm Solar Bunny. And I chose that name because, one, who doesn't like bunnies? Two, who doesn't think space is beautiful? And three, again, who doesn't like bunnies? Solar Bunny is my online persona that I thought of. And I think it's better than the name I had before. I was panicked on that one. I thought I wasn't gonna make it. Hammer at 14 blocks. Woody. What's the fork? Buzz Lightyear? I don't know. I'm gonna just put Woody. People probably put Buzz Lightyear. Yes, I know they did. No. Everybody put that. No. I'm so done for. You guys see how close that rolls up to me? Toyota. I think. Toyota. Jeez. Astro Martin. No. Please don't do this to me. Please don't do this to me. A bunny. What's the longer one? A bunny. Yeah, a bunny. I'm gonna put a bunny. Please. I don't know how much blocks I have. I'm gonna die for sure. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna die anyways. Coca-Cola. Yes.
Please don't kill me off. Please don't kill me off.
I died. Well, that was sad. This game is clearly too good, and so let's try out some very, very, very bad versions of these games.
Okay, I'm in Type Race, and I don't think it's that bad, but we're still going to try it out. Where's everybody else? Let me join somebody's party. Who has the most people in their party? You have two, so I'm going to join. Let's do Squid Game. That sounds fun. Also, don't forget to join my Discord server. Follow me on TikTok. I'll be doing a face reveal at 10,000 subscribers. And, of course, subscribe to me on YouTube. Turn your your location notification thing on. And come back when I post another video. And don't forget to join the Roblox group. I have some donation shirts on there. It'd really help if you bought some of them. But like, you don't really need to. I get Robux often. So let's wait for people to join. And I think this is going to take a while, so I'm going to cut the clip right here. And we'll start again once it starts.
Alright, the round started. Oh, coffee start. I was not supposed to move. And before I cut the clip, I realized that I was the only one that didn't press ready up. So we were waiting the whole time for me to finish. Well, for me to press ready up. So if these people see this video, I'm very, very sorry. Please don't get mad that I didn't press ready up. Oh, we're doing it again. Okay. Comfort. Oh. Red light. Overrun. Alright, that one's hard. Let's do normal, because I can't see when they press, when the Squid Game doll turns around and I can't see her head, so let's hope. A measurement permit. How did I get eliminated? This game's bad. Let's go on to the next game.
There are so many of these games, and half of them are nothing like Type or Die. Find the Shopkins. What does that have to do with Type or Die? Find the Koalas Typing Simulator. Every type of quicksand update. What is this? Lightning McQueen race with all types. How does this have 23,000 visits? Who visited this? All the little kids must have gathered up in a group and somehow played this game. I'm gonna look for the worst one and I'm gonna join up. Type fast kiddo. Let's join this one. I didn't see who it was by. New round starting. Typing race. I'm the only one in this server. That's sad. New round starting soon. Start the round. How do I start it? How do I start the round? Okay, that game, I was in that for like a few minutes in that game. Clearly doesn't work. So we're gonna do a bonus game, Tower of Hell. It's not really like a typing game, but like you gotta do something fast. If that counts. I don't really know what I'm saying. And in Tower of Hell, I'm level 16. Ooh, I feel like I'm gonna fall. Alright. We're good. Let's make it to the next level. I'm not that good at Tower of Hell, but I play a little bit often. Well, not often. I haven't played in about a year now. I used to play last year in 2021. So, this is my first time playing in forever. Let's see if I got rusty or anything. That may have sounded mad cringy of me saying that. This thing is taking mad long. Those people are floating on nothing, but that's probably my Wi-Fi. And I'm scared I'm gonna die. Okay, we're doing good. I think I won't be able to beat it, but I'm doing good. Surprisingly, please don't. Yes. We're gonna act like that didn't happen. We're gonna wait for the next tower. Back in. Like I said, I'm very, very, very good at Tower of Hell. And I'm gonna be good starting right now. This stage is pretty easy. It's not too hard. It's really easy. I told you it was very easy. What's this stage? I've never gotten this stage before. It's probably new. Okay, whatever. That was easy. That was easy. I was definitely lagging. My little brother was playing for me. Alright, let's get serious now. That poor person. Told you that was my little brother was still playing. I gave him that. I gave him my device on accident. You guys didn't see that. He's new to Roblox. He doesn't know how to play Tower of Hell at all. He's not pro like me. And Pink Leaf and Flamingo and all those other YouTubers. He doesn't know how to play Tower of Hell. I do. Literally, my gameplay right now is proof that I'm a pro. See, he can even get past the stage, and I can. If that's not enough proof, I don't know what is. I'm almost at the top of the tower. This stage was literally so easy. I bet my little brother definitely wouldn't be able to get past this stage. What is this? I've never been to this stage before. Ooh, no. He was still playing. You guys definitely didn't do that. If I can at least make it. I mean, if he can at least make it to blue, I'll stop the video. And save you guys the misery. So, I'm gonna do this like a few times. He's gonna do this a few times. If he doesn't do it, I'm gonna just speedrun it for him. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.